it's Minnie. Today, I'll be shaping my oval nails into a pointed almond shape. I hope you enjoy! To create a pointy tip without making my nails shorter, I'll be filing these blue areas. To keep a smooth curve on both sides, I'll be holding my nail file slightly angled up. If you prefer to have straight sides, hold the file almost vertically. I'll be filing from a spot where the nail separates from the skin. To create a symmetrical free edge, it is important to file from the same spot on both sides. Sometimes, these spots can be at different levels, like my thumb. The spot on the right-hand side is higher than the other side. In this case, instead of filing from where the nail actually separates, file from a little bit higher to match the other side. Okay, let's start filing. Hold the file lightly and start filing from the spot towards the tip. Always file in one direction at a time. If you're using a brand new nail file, please check out my oval nail shape video to see how to prepare it to avoid injury. Now I'm going to file the same amount on the other side. Take a look from the side, then straighten the bottom of the nail. During this step, hold the file flat like this. Straighten the other side. File again to adjust the curve. Using a sponge buffer, I'm going to remove the loose, dusty bits so that I can see the shape better. File little by little to create a pointy tip. Always keep the file slightly angled up. To check the length, take a look from the palm side. If they look similar, it's all done. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions or any other requests, please let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.